You can see how many threads are left. At least two or three. And like I said, I put it on a little deeper than it needed to be. In some cases, I say put a hand tight and make a full two turns. So we're almost done inside the cabinet here. We need to start focusing on getting the dishwasher back in place.